A lot has happened in the last week in Washington.
The American public is making up its mind about impeachment in moments like this, in places like this, at events like these.
And it took me some time where I felt comfortable coming out for impeachment.
You're back here, you're listening to voters. Do you think it's making a difference?
I would hope it does.